Guys, it's the Iron Snake Wise here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Raft. This is episode 3, and we are going to hopefully explore another island because I really wanted to do that in the last episode, and I didn't get to do that. So I didn't figure out if we put on or if we put the anchor down. And the shark is here. Wait. Get him. The boss is out. Thank you. is so good. Go, 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 go. I was like, I'm not afraid of the shark. Almost killed me. Now I am. It was just way too close. I couldn't, like, lose that opportunity. Good guy, but no. He just had to go bite my limbs. And I don't know about you, but I'm not a fan of a person that bites my legs. You smelt me. I don't like people that smell me, right? They just like purposely get the scent. Or in this case, sharks. I should say only specifically sharks. There you go. Yeah, you better back off. Okay, let's see if we can get get 3 barrels. We got 3 barrels. We got another piece of wood. Oh my gosh, I gave a lot of stuff. I'm just gonna eat these. I really want to fish up this shark. Okay, that works. Let's just place that right there. We want to go that way. Go down. something over there. See it? While we're waiting, let's put in our vine god. We could learn how to make the rug. We could use this metal ore, but I think we should smelt it, but I'm gonna research that. Glass. Research. Shark, you don't mess with this. I just crashed into the ship I'm pointing at. Oh. One-time opportunity? Are you serious? Okay, So we could learn an empty bottle and could be filled with lots of water. We can learn rug. But I think it uses the fine clean and stuff. So I want to use it on something important. This large crop pod, storage, oxygen bottle. That would be useful. Flippers. That would be good, but I don't have seaweed. I'd have to go down one. Scarecrow. Keep seagulls away from the crop pods. That could be good, but I want to kill seagulls, because, yeah. Paint mill. Used to turn flowers into color, uses water energy to work. Shears. Cuts wool extremely well. Circuit board. Commonly used for electrical machines. Metal ingot. How do we get the smelter? Collection net? That's something I want. But apparently I saw everyone was just playing. Anything to defend ourselves. Don't even know if we have any seagulls around. That's all. I don't have any planks. I think we're gonna die. I mean, I could eat it raw. Well, that takes my third. Drinking salt water is not good either. Just makes you more thirsty. What are you gonna do? Cook my water. Okay, I need one. that broke. We gotta make a new one. Perfect. Please make that. Dang it. Circle! Okay, are we moving? Yep. Let's just walk off the edge. Going to bed. It's morning. Morning. It's morning. And there's a thingy over there. Is that an island? Hi-yi. Knock birds down out of the air with a fishing pole. You could do it in real life. Actually, probably can't. I can, but I know someone can. Nothing. better go down. Dang. I thought these barrels would be filled with tea. Oh, you didn't like that history joke? I didn't either. I'm bad at history, so that's like, I don't know what I'm saying. Are you fat? Why are you fat? Everyone we must go kill me. I'ma win, trust me, I'm a god. Dead. escape room. There's a smelter, we need plank, dry brick.
Thank you.
Char just comes alive after I kill him. No, not alive. Ah! He's a dead shark in the water. Stop it, Grant. Grant, go this way. So wait. Is the current not moving the stuff? Moving us? Or the stuff? Dude, there's like food there. Okay, yeah, we need the sail. I was like, maybe we don't need the sail. It didn't even get tangled. Wow. We need the sail to be going this way. I think I need like an axe. Finally got a plank to put in the research table. Woo! A cooking pot combines space food into amazing noodles. Ooh! We need to find like bolts and then we need Enchanted clay. How do I get... There's another shark here. End this video here. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe while you're at it, and turn on post notifications to be a part of the Snake Squad. Anyways, I'm the Art Snake, and I'll Slytherin out. Peace.